Palestinians have pulled children from the rubble after an Israeli strike hit a house in Jabalia refugee camp in the Gaza Strip's north. Still covered in their blankets, some of the children waited patiently, while others cried as they were rescued. The Gaza Health Ministry said at least 3,400 Palestinians have been killed and 12,000 injured in Israeli airstrikes on the besieged enclave since October 7.